Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
Thank you.
You will enjoy it, I promise. Hello, my dear students. I was over at my website when Stork 03301 and Ectoplasm 4 wanted to know the origin of the term Caesarian section. If it had anything to do with Julius Caesar. Interesting question, guys. Hard for words. Must investigate. The term caesarean section is the delivery of a baby, not by natural means, but by cutting open the stomach of the mother. The name of the term comes from the legend that Julius Caesar was delivered by this method. So the term definitely came from the legend that Julius Caesar was born by caesarean section, but this legend of his birth was most likely false. Surgical deliveries happened in ancient Rome, but the mothers always died from the procedure. Julius Caesar's mother, Auriella, lived well into her son's adulthood. Another theory is that since Caesar was born with a full head of hair, the word caesareus meant hair, and a mix-up in words may have resulted in the false legend. There you go, another mystery solved by your trusty Hat for Words. For your homework, were you born by caesarean section? Please write your answers in the comments below, and I'll see you all very soon. Bye-bye, my students. Be good.